Museum, which explores Welsh history, has won Britain's largest arts prize. St Fagans National Museum of History near Cardiff includes more than 40 historic buildings with 100 acres of parkland. It's been crowned the Art Fund's Museum of the Year, beating off competition from HMS Caroline in Belfast and the V&A Dundee to secure a £100,000 prize.